गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम क्लास सेवेंथ थॉट। टुडे इज ए ग्रेट डे टू लर्न समथिंग न्यू। लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, पेज नंबर 164। क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 इज Find the measure of an angle which is 46 degree less than its complement. Solution: Let one complementary angle is equal to x. According to question, other complementary angle is equal to x minus 46 degree because 46 degree less. Now add these two angle, x plus x minus 46 degree is equal to 90 degree. Reason: sum of complementary angles is equal to 90 degree. 2x equal 90 degree, minus 46 become plus 46. 2x is equal to 136 degree, x is equal to 136 by 2, cut it 68 degree. X is equal to 68 degree. Required angle is equal to x minus 46 degree. In place of x, put the value of x 68 minus 46 degree. It becomes 22 degree answer. Let us start next question number 11. Angles x minus 2 degree and 2x plus 5 degree are a pair of supplementary angles. Find their measures. Here two angles are given. Solution: supplementary angles given x minus 2, 2x plus 5. These two angles are given. Now add these two angles equal 180 degree because sum of supplementary angles is equal to 180 degree. Now x minus 2 plus 2x plus 5 is equal to 180 degree. Add the like term x plus 2x, 3x, minus 2 and plus 5 plus 3 equal 180 degree. 3x is equal to 180 degree, minus 3, 3x is equal to 177 degree, x is equal to, cut this, 59 degree, x is equal to 59 degree. So angles are x minus 2, x in place of x write the value 59 minus 2, 57 degree, in place the x write down minus 2x plus 5, 2 multiply 59 plus 5, it become 118 degree plus 5 degree is equal to 123 degree answer. Now question number 12. Two complementary angles are in ratio 4 is to 5. Find the measure of the angles. Here ratio is given. Solution: ratio of two complementary angles is equal to 4 is to 5 given. Let the complementary angles is equal to 4x, 5x. Now 4x plus 5x is equal to 90 degree because sum of complementary angles is equal to 90 degree. Add it, 9x is equal to 90 degree, x is equal to 10 degree. So the angles are 4x, 4 multiply 10, 40 degree, 5x, 5 multiply 10, 50 degree. These two are complementary angles answer. Now question number 13. Two supplementary angles are in ratio 7 is to 8. Find the measure of the angles. Here ratio of supplementary angles are given. Solution is ratio of two supplementary angles 7 is to 8 given. Let the angles 7x, 8x. Now add these two angles is equal to 180 degree because sum of supplementary angles 180 degree. 7x plus 8x, 15x is equal to 180 degree. X is equal to 180 degree by 15. It become denominator. Cut it, 12. X is equal to 12 degree. So the angles are 7x, 7 multiply 12, 84 degree, 8x, 8 multiply 12, 96 degree answer. These two are supplementary angles. Now next question number 14. If x plus 35 degree and 2x plus 25 degree are supplementary. Find the value of x. Here you have to find the value of x. Question number 14. Two supplementary angles given, x plus 35 degree and 2x plus 25 degree. Add these two angles. First angle x plus 35, second angle 2x plus 25 is equal to 180 degree because sum of supplementary angles is equal to 180 degree. Add the variable x plus 2x, 3x. Now add the constant term 35, 25 degree is equal to 60 degree, 180 degree. 3x is equal to 180 degree minus 60 degree. 3x is equal to 120 degree. X is equal to cut it 40 degree. Value of x is 40 degree. Answer. Now let us start question number 15. An angle is the supplement of 80 degree. Find the angle. Question number 15. Solution is, an angle given 80 degree, let its supplementary angle is equal to x. Add these two angles, x plus 80 degree is equal to 180 degree because sum of supplementary angles is equal to 180 degree. So x is equal to 180 minus 80. X is equal to 100 degree. So the required angle is equal to 100 degree. Answer. Let us take our next question number 16. An angle is 30 degree more than 1/2 of its complement. Find the angle in degrees. Now, question number 16. Let one complementary angle is equal to x. According to question, other complementary angle is equal to 1/2 of x plus 30 degree more. Now add these two angles. First angle x, second angle 1 by 2x plus 30 is equal to 90 degree because sum of complementary angles is equal to 90 degree. Now x by 1, denominator not given, 1 you can put, plus x by 2 is equal to 30 on right hand side minus 30. Take the LCM, 1 and 2 LCM is 2, multiply 1 by 2, multiply it by 2, it become 2x, multiply it by 1, it become 1x is equal to minus 8, 60. 3x by 2 is equal to 60, 3x is equal to 2 multiply by 60 is equal to 120, and x is equal to 40 degree, x is equal to 40 degree. So the angles are x is equal to 40 degree and 1 by 2x by plus 30 is equal to 1 by 2 multiply 40. In place of x put 40 plus 30 degree. Cut these two, 20 plus 30, 50 degree. Now two angles are complementary, 40 and 50. Answer 40 and 50. Now let us start question number 17. An angle is 20 degree more than its complement. Find the angle in degrees. Let one complementary angle is x. According to question, other complementary angle is equal to x plus 20 degree. 20 degree more. So x plus 20 degree. Add these two angles. Now x plus 20 is equal to 90 degree because sum of complementary angles is equal to 90 degree. 2x is equal to 90 degree minus 20 degree. 2x is equal to 70 degree and x is equal to 35 degree. So the angles are x is equal to 35 degree and x plus 20 degree. 35 plus 20 is equal to 55 degree. Answer. These two are complementary angles. Now next question. Question number 18. Two angles are supplementary and the larger is 20 degree less than 3 times the smaller. Find the angles. Solution. Let smaller supplementary angle is equal to x. According to question, larger supplementary angle is equal to 3 times 3 multiply x and 20 degree less minus 20. 3x minus 20. Now add these two angles. First angle, second angle is equal to 180 degree because sum of supplementary angles is equal to 180 degree. x plus 3x, 4x, 20 become positive, 180 plus 20, 4x is equal to 200, x is equal to, by cutting this, 50 degree, value of x, 50 degree, and the angles are, x is equal to 50 degree, 3x minus 20, 3 multiply 50, in place of x, put 50 degree, minus 20, 150 minus 20, 130 degree. These two angles are supplementary angles. Answer. Now homework, revise exercise 13.2, question from 10 to question 18. Thank you.